a trail of unsolved murders in California. Now, 50 years later, can DNA evidence track down the Zodiac Killer?
We can take these crime cases that have haunted us for decades and actually solve them.
Plus, a medical error ended this innocent two-year-old's life.
What you're supposed to get, what was actually given, it was tragic.
Now the family comes face to face with the man that made this deadly mistake. All new Oz.